That bus crash is raising serious questions about just how safe school buses are for your children, and lawmakers are taking note. A bill that would require school buses in Nevada to have seat belts passed through the assembly almost unanimously. It's expected to move to the Senate floor next week. If it passes, starting July 1st, 2019, all new school buses bought by the school district must be equipped with a shoulder harness type of seat belt. Coming up at 5.